Supporting a student's academic journey is every parent's concern. Whether you've purchased a Lumos StepUp program yourself, or if you're using it at your local library, or working in partnership with your school, it's a great first step toward increasing student achievement. I'm Tammy for Lumos Learning, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the parent portal to support your students' learning. When you're logged in, you're taken immediately to your child's dashboard. First, it shows you the courses that your student has access to. If you see active under your child's name, they are using the program. If your child's dashboard shows inactive, you'll want to give them a little nudge to start using it. The sooner they engage, the sooner they'll see results. Let's go to My Lessons. This is where you can see a table of contents for the material that your child has access to. Up at the top, you can select the course of your choice. If you go to Reports and click on Progress Summary, you can see how your child is progressing in the program. The Insights by Lesson Report shows your child's performance on each lesson. Your student's performance is categorized into one of three proficiency levels within the program. Partially proficient is marked by PP. That indicates an area of struggle. P shows that the student is proficient, and AP indicates the subjects where your student is advanced proficient. The program defaults to a proficiency marker of 70, but you can customize this threshold to meet your teacher's, school, or even your district's proficiency benchmark. As a quick reminder, you have access to Lumos Learning's EdSearch feature within the parent portal. You can use it to discover standards-aligned, engaging resources for your child. It's accessible through the search box on your home screen or under the resources section on the left-hand menu bar. For more information on Lumos Learning, visit www.lumoslearning.com. We look forward to working with you to increase student achievement.